Hello everyone, this is technology consultant channel and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. This video will show you how to fix free up space to install app or update on this device problem on all Android devices. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. When you try to install any app, you will see this error. Right now you can see the same error is appeared, free up space. So how you can fix this error without uninstalling any app? What you have to do, you have to cancel this one, minimize this one, go to your phone settings, scroll down, click on app. Now from apps, one by one you have to select those apps which you are not using. And you have to clear their data. You don't have to uninstall those apps. So first of all, we'll select CapCut. We are not using this application. You have to click on storage, clear cache, clear data, and then you have to go back. Now we select the next application that require a lot of data and we are not using that application. So one by one, we'll select the applications. We'll select do, we'll click on storage, we'll click on clear cache and then click on clear data. We'll go back. Now we'll select the third application, we'll select the float tube, click on storage, click on clear cache, click on clear data. Go back. Whenever you want to use these applications, you can log in back to these applications. All the applications will stay in your phone. So now we'll go to Play Store and we'll try to install the same application again. Here you can see WhatsApp is now started installing on our Android device. Right now you can see we have fixed free up space error without uninstalling any application. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.